the woes of death. Welcome back. Alright. So, we've got a event allowed by the Filthy Money today, called the Walls of Death. We've been told in the description that we need to have extremely good grip on our tires. So I don't know exactly if this car is going to be up to the challenge, but hey, we'll give the Brabant a run. We're running off-road tires. There is a wall ride somewhere. Signage as well. Oh, the skull there. Oh. This is like some breakfast stuff. Damn it. All good. Dash back up. We will get that next round. Now we know what we're dealing with. We know what we've got to try and counter. Okay, we're entering the Walls of Death. I think trying to keep the lower flat on the wall is where you want to be at. Okay, I'm coming for you. That looks a lot better that way. Yeah. It's a matter of trying to figure out the physics on it. Definitely you want to give this one a shot. It's quite unique in that sense. It's something which is different. If I hadn't actually stuffed the first lap up, we would have been in a lot better positioning, but we're going into this blindly, seeing what we're dealing with. Go. coming, bitch, but you know what? I'm happy with that. That was actually very, very different, very fun, that course. So definitely worth a check in on that one. We're going to have the code in the front of that for you. And give it a shot, see what you think. It's, like I say, highly unique. As always, Filthy, love your work. All right, I'm going to get going. Thank you for watching, for if you stayed this long. And do check my channel out, of course, if you're new to the new to my videos. I do plenty of random custom maps. And, you know, if you see one that you like, pull that share code off the front and load up Forza. All right, see ya.